Hi, my name is Lynn Morgan and I'd like to welcome you to my studio. Today what I'd like to do is show you a couple of my personal favorite paintings and talk a little bit about the technique that I use to create them. This is one of my favorites. It's called keychain. Well, you might pronounce it keychain, but it's kind of a play on words, keychain. Anyway, this was inspired by a sailing trip that I took to the Bahamas, and the color of the water there is just so spectacular. That was what I really wanted to capture in this painting. So what I do first is I use a sanded paper for you pastel artists. It's UArt, that's my favorite one. And I do an underpainting first with hard pastels. So first I'll lay down my darks and my lights and my medium areas, and then I'll wash over it with denatured alcohol using an inexpensive brush because the sandpaper will eat up the brushes. And I like to use quite a bit of denatured alcohol in some of the areas because it will drip down onto the paper. And I like to take advantage of those drips and emphasize them in the finished painting. So if you can see right here, these are where a lot of these drips took place. And I actually used a brighter color to go over them and make the drip a little bit more prominent, because actually that's the main part of this painting, is the interesting pattern and shapes and colors in that water. So let's take a look at another one. Okay, here's another one of my favorites. This one is called Countryside. And it wasn't actually inspired by any particular scene, but it was inspired by the way the underpainting went onto the paper. I didn't have anything in particular other than a landscape in mind when I started it, and I started putting my darks in and doing my drips, and you'll notice right here, I got some great splashes with my denatured alcohol, and I love it when that happens spontaneously. So you can see again, I have emphasized the drips wherever they might occur, right here, and all along in here, right through here, and I've taken those drips, and once again, I've emphasized them by putting a brighter color right over the actual drip so that it really shows up in the overall painting. And that's a technique that I really like to use in my pastel paintings. Thanks for stopping by my studio, and I hope you'll come by again. Thank you.